Have you ever been in trouble with an extreme slow browser due to all open tabs on the top? This is something that happens to me very frequently. And now maybe I found something that can help me and you. This is a Chrome extension called the Great Suspender. Just go to the Chrome Web Store and search for it, and then click on the Add button. Then we will install the extension. Once the extension is installed, the Great Suspender page will appear. Okay, here we are. But what exactly the Great Suspender does? As the name says, Great Suspender suspends tabs that are not used for a certain amount of time. And I think that default is 1 hour. Why Great Suspender does that? Because each tab uses a certain amount of memory, and summing up all the opened tabs, the result is a large amount of memory. So freezing the unused tab lets allow us to save a certain amount of memory. Let's see how it works. Indeed, it's very simple. Just go on a tab, then click the icon of the Great Suspender. And we have a little menu with suspend this tab, don't suspend for now, never suspend this site, suspend other tabs and suspend all tabs. And then the final settings. As you can imagine, if I click suspend this tab, the Great Pretender does its job, or suspending the tab. Now you can see that we have this link, and it is used to reload the tab. This one below, add Scotch.io to whitelist, is used to add this page, this tab to the Great Suspender whitelist. And then we have this huge area in which we can click to reload the page. Let's try, for example. As you can see, the page is now unsuspended. But let's suspend it again. Before jumping to configuration, let me add one page to the whitelist. For example, this one, expressjs.com. Then click on the icon button and click never suspend this site. Then we can go to the configuration. Click again on the button and this time click on settings. Here we have a few parameters in order to configure our extension. The first one is automatically suspend tabs after 1 hour, and we can select which fits more for our needs. Then we have do not suspend pinned tabs, do not suspend tabs that contain unsaved form inputs, this is important, and then a few one. We can select the theme of the suspended page, light or dark, and then we have the whitelist. What is a whitelist? It's a list of sites that will be never suspended. As you can see here, there is the expressjs.com, that's the site we have added just before. And if we go on this site, we can see that the button is gray. On other sites, we can see that the button is colored. In case we have made changes, we have to click Save Settings. Let's take a quick look to the other menu items. The second one is Session Management. We can see here the current session. I have two windows open with 28 tabs. We can resuspend, reload, or export and save the sessions. Then we have a couple of shortcuts in order to suspend and unsuspend the tabs that are Ctrl, Shift, and S, and Ctrl, Shift, and U. And then we have the final support page with the donate with Bitcoins and so on, PayPal. In conclusion, I think this is a great Chrome extension, a real memory saver because of allow us to keep page open without consuming memories. Folks, I think this is enough for appeal. So see you soon on the next video. And if you like this one, subscribe the channel and follow us on our Facebook page. And don't forget to leave a comment or a like. Bye.